We're here at the Great Lakes Science Center, and we went from Turkey Tech. Now we're going back to the planes, trains, and automobiles exhibit. But more, it's really trains.
Just trains.
Just trains. But, you know, it's Thanksgiving, planes, trains, automobiles.
That's right. Thing. It makes a lot of sense.
Okay, so this is pretty amazing. This is like just one piece of a train, and you get a little perspective on how big they are.
Absolutely.
But what is interesting about this is, well, I'll let you tell them.
Well, this particular wheel truck is over 8,000 pounds. Mm-hmm. But because of the science of simple machines, we can actually, and wheel and axles, we can actually push this, even though it's over 8,000 pounds. Did you eat your Wheaties pounds. This morning?
I did.
Are you ready to go?
And I had two scoops of Raisin Bran.
Okay. Well, you're set to go
and
then.
Look at that. And look and how look. Easy it moves. That is just scary. And that's over 8,000 pounds.
Over 8,000 pounds. And that's what simple machines do. They make our lives easier. And we learn about that here in our trains exhibit, which is going on right now. And if you come down to Turkey Tech today between 10 and 5, you can check all these cool train things out as
that
well.
That is so cool. Look yeah. at that. That is amazing because this is 8,000 pounds.
8,000 pounds.
And I'm barely like putting any effort full. You know, you can see I'm not even putting my body into it. That's pretty amazing. Okay, over here. This is really cool.
Yeah, let's check this out. So this is an exhibit that we have about how trains move. Now, obviously, this is not a full-size train, but yeah. we can get the idea. If you go ahead and pull that first locomotive,
see?
And we get a little bit of slack between right. the cars. Now, that engine, the locomotive, could not pull all of the train cars
right.
in real life.
So
the technology is that we have about 6 inches of slack in real trains that happen as that car moves, and it only has to pull the weight of one car at
one
a time
car.
Until they all begin to
until
catch up.
Until they all
move.
Begin
so
to catch up.
So that's really see? How trains move.
So he's pulling just this guy.
Just the know, weight of a the, car or two cars.
The train won't, yep. it can't pull this. Can't pull this, right?
Yeah, it would not be able to pull it as a whole, but because we have
boom,
that little bit of slack.
Boom, 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 boom.
You got it.
And then it pulls the whole thing. See that? Who knew?
And so with science, you know, we can move mountains and trains can move and all that good stuff.
Wow. Okay. Awesome. So if people want to come down for Turkey Tech today and
yep.
the train exhibit.
All
you guys
the details
opening?
On our website, greatscience.com.
See, that's pretty neat. Who knew? Who knew? That's pretty awesome. Okay, when we come back, lots to show you guys right here at the Great Lakes Science Center. Hanging out with Joyce. Okay, back to you guys in the studio.
This Let's play.
Cool. You can pull the live truck home now, Kenny.
Yeah, exactly. I know how to do it now.
Fox 8 has your only local news.